think we all want our kids to be successful. We want them to be financially sound and not struggle. So there's 5 steps to teaching kids to have that financial foundation. And for this video, we're not going to get into each of the steps. The live that we did on Facebook went into detail on each of the steps. But for this video, we're just going to list them. So the first one is teaching them what money is. Not the fact that they just have a dollar, it's what can the dollar buy you. It's teaching them about value. That dollar has a value that changes. Sometimes it's 2 candy bars, it might be 1 candy bar, it depends. Number 2 is budgeting, giving them a flat income for just helping around the house like they should, and then letting them decide. Should I buy that pack of gum at the grocery store? It's no longer a fight. They can make that decision because they've got a budget for what they want. Number 3, saving. So teaching them that when things come up out of the blue, all of a sudden I have this new thing that I want and we're a long way from Christmas. Well, you saved. There's reward in that for being prepared. That's a huge life lesson, not just in money. Number 4, investing. So teaching them that their money can make them money, and they can learn this earlier than you think. And finally, building credit. This is for older kids, but essentially credit is your financial reputation. It's not about your credit score. It's about your interest, the money out the door that you will be paying to get debt in the future. That's based on your financial reputation or your financial legacy. So for older children, it's really great to start teaching that as early as possible. 5 steps of teaching your kids a sound financial foundation. What is money? Budgeting. Saving, investment, and credit.